What's up, YouTube? This is Disposable 762. And look what came today. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Alright, YouTube. So here it is. We got the Lee Anniversary Reloading Kit. I thought it was a Challenger kit. Me and that fella had a... We were talking different things on what we should get. And, that's kind of hard one, huh?
And I guess he was very knowledgeable with it. He had this kit and he told me, could you get this one?
So we went with his advice, I reckon you could say. Nanchez. 2015. I wonder if it's got 2015 prices in it. 308 dies. Winchester. And I got a little tumbler here. Just a small one. I don't know if I'll run into any brass that needs tumbling and stuff like that, but I figured I'd go ahead and get one. And the rest is peanuts, looks like. Yep, no extra goodies in there. Let's get this box out the way. There we go. Tumbler. Fiftieth anniversary reloading kit. I think I told some people Challenger, but a handy dandy BK-16 out here. I know people are like, oh my god, what are you doing with that knife? I use a knife just about anything, even screwdriver or anything I can make. Ooh, fancy. We got all kinds of paperwork here. Hodgkin Lee catalog. Powder scale. Safety primer feed, large and small. There's the press. Press workings and a big old straw from a 2-liter handle, funnel, powder, case conditioning kit. Hey, that's pretty good. Everything you need, boys. There's your powder. Bracket, some resizing lube, another funnel, same funnel, and some more mounting hardware. No directions. No directions. How am I supposed to know how this stuff goes together? Well, let's see here. The Lee powder measure. Shows you how to use it now. It's pretty neat. Breech lock Challenger. So it is, I guess, a challenge. It ain't the Challenger kit, but it's a Challenger press. Same difference, I reckon. That little tube looks like that catches your primers. Well, ain't that cute? Ain't that cute? Safety primer. You get all kinds of stuff. Kinds of toys. Guess that's large and small. tubes. So that's that. Now I guess we'll get to mounting this stuff, so I'll be right back after I mounted it all up. All right, YouTube. We got everything put together. Kinda, sorta. We don't have any lag bolts, so I'm gonna put some lag, get three lag bolts for the press before I continue any further with that. So there's that. And that is the large primer. So that's the one I'm gonna be using. The other one is in the box. There's my dies. This here is the case prepping kit to come with it. Powder measure, scales, and my little tumbler. So there you go, guys. I'll be cranking out some ammo here pretty soon. But just wanted to show that to you, that it came in, and wanted you to wish me luck, really. Because this is going to be different for me. But I'm Disposable 762, and remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.